From where I sit, the absolute greatest of all time, the 16-time champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
What the? I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start.
Come on, look up.
The ambush fails. Yeah, good thing, too.
Really just laying it in.
Clay just punched him in the chest.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. And it's The Undertaker able to break through.
The Undertaker will be looking to start firing right out of the block. John Cena has to prepare for a flurry of offense like he's never experienced before.
Absolutely, Cole. The Dead Man's the most lethal pure striker in WWE. Cena needs to keep his foot on the gas pedal because the more offense the Phenom lands, the more likely it is that Cena's going to meet his demise at the hands of the Reaper.
There is no one entity more dangerous than The Undertaker. If John Cena survives the Dead Man's offensive onslaught, he still has to land enough on his own offense to defeat the Phenom. It's a good thing Cena lives by the code, never give up, because he's going to need that spirit tonight.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
There's a mystery surrounding Cena's match with Undertaker at WrestleMania. There is no mystery tonight. John Cena has prepared for this match like no other match in his career.
Undertaker is focused. The Dead Man is in a zone. And one can only imagine how deeply John Cena regrets ever thinking about taking on the Dead Man.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark. This is gonna be big.
Look out!
Collision on the splash.
Undertaker looking more here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
That will get your attention.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Oh, I saw it coming.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker.
One, two.
Just before three. That was real close.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Incoming!
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
All the way for the top.
And it's The Undertaker able to break.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Cover!
And The Undertaker with a quick kick out. Nice.
Gonna take more than that.
I tell you one thing, King. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
John Cena is measuring.
Here's Cena.
Hey! That belongs on a highlight reel.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Cena and Undertaker are still alive in this one, but how much does either man have left? At some point, you have to think of your well-being.
Well, it's painfully obvious. The Dead Man and Cena have no concern for their well-being whatsoever.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And boom, driven into the mat.
What does John Cena have to do at this point to stay in the match?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Oh, what a crash.
And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
Reversal.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Great offense by John Cena. John Cena is just so electric.
Ride.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
And he kicks out again.
Cena shakes off things like that in his sleep.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
And a punch. Oh, look at that.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Ah, John Cena.
Absolute dominance.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Undertaker.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, powerbomb.
Here we go. He's in big trouble.
With a five knuckle shuffle. Here he goes for the win.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, it's Cena turning the tables. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Flipping the script on him there.
One-handed.
At the
oh my goodness, crushing it.
Big back body drop.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
There's a fisherman suplex.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Oh, John Cena driving him in the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
And here's another look at what made that match so special. John Cena walked through the fiery gates of hell and came out the other end victorious.